这一切都是因为灵性不觉醒才产生问题。地球的未来也是人类的未来。大学的意义在共识问题，因为对地球的忧心而提出大学教育系统，提倡以生命和平大学作为爱地球的积极行动方案，把地球的生态伦理能够建立起来并维持。
Wrapped intellectuals manufacture hatred, and in the era of social media, it spreads like fire. We try our best to counter this fire through religions for peace, interreligious peace conference.
心念一动，不仅仅你个人会发生变化，整个天地也都会发生变化。
And then if you go back and back, civilization, ancient civilization, give us a lot of lessons. That's where is how people put things together in the heaven and earth and thought.
There is certainly no lack of awareness of an ecological or a spiritual in different traditions. Such as the Buddhist tradition, the Confucian tradition, the Taoist tradition, in tribal traditions, and of course also in Western philosophical traditions.And it is very important to recall them and to make them available to our students and the new generation in general. No doubt about that.
So we have to understand, and here becomes our science political, we have to understand that we share anthropological universals, but we have our cultural imprinting.
我看到原住民的那个尊重地球、尊重生命的这个，我是想从这个脉络里面找到地球的那个伦理。用爱地球的这个生态伦理来连接到大学的每一个科系，我们大学里面整个就变成爱地球的生态学。
We have always two things separated: people with economic and political power, and people with spiritual wisdom on the other side. As long as these are separated, this world will not heal, and we will not make any progress.
Mention was made about conflict management as an alternative way to package or to present a program anyway. And this might in fact be the one that most suitable possible alternate name of conflict management.
其实有很多问题呢，确实是不是新出现的，也不是人们刚刚开始意识到的。我们现在来重新来温习我们这些先知先觉的人们如何保护地球、保护人类，我觉得还是很有意义的。
The university learn when produce and we export wisdom flower. So this wisdom flower we serve the world.
So too, maybe a university, taking the word literally.Universe, turning things toward one another, can be a place where we help people build a new world, partly in their mind, partly especially in their practices. Our university can learn from ancient civilizations how to remember and how to think about all aspects of reality, and even more, bring them together to form a new and creative world in which we are at home.
တဒနာရီယာမိမိတို့တသက်တာစူးစောင်းလာခဲ့တဲ့ပညာရည်တွေကိုဒီဘွဲမှာအကုန်လုံးချရောက်ပြီးတော့ဆွေးနွေးရတဲ့အင်မတန်လေးပဲအတူယူစရာတွေဘူတူတာဖြစ်စရာတွေများစွာတွေ့ရပါတယ
် We look for the ways to find harmony among our different ideas and people
我们只是一个灯只是一个光我们不是说一点钱就会亮要慢慢亮不是说我们一点就全世界就和平，没有这样子，所以我们一直在推动，一直让。 让世界知道。